こんにちは。 Today's Tao Never exhausted 虚しくして尽きず It's empty but will never be exhausted Chapter 5 By any chance, do you know Chan Tzu's famous saying The frog in the well? People normally use it to say thatThe person is as ignorant and narrow-minded as the frog in the well, who doesn't know anything about outside his own small world. But who is ignorant, really? Isn't Chan Tzu talking about holography there? It is a fantastic metaphor of a holographic movieIf you interpret the wall of the well as a three-dimensional cinerama screen around you, the frog. Surely the hologram you are seeing is empty, but your movie will never be exhausted. Thank you.See you tomorrow for the next line of Tao Te Ching.